Hello. We are going to make a 6-point star and we will use 2 balloons to make it. Inflate the first balloon, leaving 1 inch flat tail. Fold the balloon 3 times to find 1/3 of the balloon. It is the size of the bubble that we have to twist. Twist the first bubble 1/3 of the size of the balloon. Twist the second bubble exactly the same size as the first one. The rest of the balloon is the third bubble. Make sure all bubbles of the same size. Redo the bubbles if you have to make the right size. Tie both ends of the balloon together in one knot. We have made a triangle. Now we are going to use the second balloon to make a chain of 3 bubbles of the same size as we did the first one. So inflate the second balloon, leaving 1 inch flat tail. Find 1/3 of the balloon. Twist the first bubble, 1/3 of the balloon size. Twist the second bubble, the same size as the first bubble. The rest of the balloon is the third bubble. All bubbles should be the same size. Now we are going to wave or braid the second balloon inside of the triangle of the first balloon. Pull the ends of the second balloon in the triangle from opposite directions. We have made the first wave. Wave the second balloon around the other two sides of the triangle. Tie both ends of the second balloon in one knot. Fix the sides of both triangles regarding each other. Congratulations, you have made 2 triangles, or 6-point star, star of David. Have fun and happy twisting.